When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Come here.
Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly? You're paying, is the amount cleaning you out? Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about.
Reacts to family. Some of you may have heard there's a smash artist named Billie Eilish, and she's been topping the charts for about a year now, and she got mad vibes. I mean mad vibes. And just by looking at her, you couldn't tell that this is the type of music that she makes. It's unique, it's fresh, it's new, it's something that we don't really hear every day, and they play it on the radio constantly, so you know they're getting requests, and you know people are into it. And I decided, let me jump on this bandwagon and just check her out. And my sister's been listening to her like for three years or something like that, and she told me about her, and I just didn't give her the time of day. So you know, I hear her on the radio, I was like, who is this? She sound kind of familiar. And my sister was like, that's Billie Eilish. I said, that's Billie Eilish? Man, I've been missing out. But today we're gonna react to Billie Eilish's music video, Bad Guy. So without further ado, let's just check it out.
My Invisalign has...
I have taken out my Invisalign,
and this is the album.
Dang. Bust right through. Kind of like how she bust through the scene. She about to go off, bro.
White shirt, now red, my bloody nose sleeping.
Oh, she is a mad vibe, bro.
Bruises on both my knees for you. Don't say thank you. Oh, please, I do what I want when I'm wanting to my soul.
She's so goofy.
So you're a tough guy.
I love it.
You're a rough guy. Just can't get enough guy. Just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type. Make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type. Might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Oh, man. She's so strange, bro. I love it. Man, if you don't tap your toe to this one, what are you even doing? Her in that yellow room is me in the car listening to this song. Oh my gosh. Yeah. 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 Even the bouncer, he gotta do. The dude in the yellow room ain't having it though. I know that ain't it.
I like when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me. I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's cause I'm wearing your cologne.
Oh, that beat is so sick. Oh my gosh. I feel blessed right now. She's so good. Like, if you think that's good, You gotta hear the album. The album is dope. I've listened to the album completely through several times. It's so good. This chick is a vibe, no doubt. She brought the strange, she brought the weird, she brought the freshness. She's so unique, man. I'm just sad that I missed out on her for so long. I'm the type of person to like try to find artists before they get big so I can feel like I'm part of their fan base, like before they even got on the radio, before they got recognized and stuff. So, you know, I'm one of those. But you know, I'm okay with feeling this type of way. I'm glad that I was able to just get to hear her, period. So good. So if you like my music video reaction to Bad Guy by Billie Eilish, smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button because you know I got more content coming. Check me out on social media and make sure you head down to the comments because you know I'll be in there. Thank you, thank you, thank you for watching, and I will catch you guys next time.